Hi Saddles fans, Ross and Nathan from the Vlogs. Welcome back to another match preview. As in Good Friday, it is the start of the Easter period as the Saddlers are going to look to respond to what was two very poor performances in two league games as we take on Rochdale AFC away from home. But before I do get into today's match preview, it will be massively appreciated if you could like, subscribe and comment your thoughts on what your thoughts are on today's video and what your thoughts are going into every game on Good Friday against Rochdale, whether that's your score prediction, predicted lineup or general thoughts going into it, that will be massively appreciated. So then, let's get straight into today's match preview then and let's take a look at the current Scobbett League 2 table going into every game on Good Friday. And starting off with the hosts, which is of course Rochdale. So for Rochdale, they are currently really struggling in League 2, having currently sit in bottom of the League 2 table in 24th place. They played 39 games in total, which takes them on a total amount of points of 29 in total. However, for the visitors, which is of course my team Walsall, we, however, currently sit in 13th place. We've played 39 games in total, which takes us on a total amount of 50 points in total from the start of the season until now. So for me, it is without a doubt certain that Walsall's season is pretty much over in terms of us making the playoffs. But it would be nice if we could put on a bit of a decent run together, and hopefully come the end of the season we have managed to make the top six. However, Friday's game, it isn't going to be an easy one as Rochdale, as we all know, are currently bottom of the league. So themselves are going to be looking to scrap for every point they can from now until the end of the season. So it is going to be a tricky game against Rochdale, as I just mentioned. And they are scrapping for every point they can get in the league at the moment. But hopefully, fingers crossed, Walsall can, fingers crossed, get the 3 points on Friday. So then, moving on. And I am now going to be talking about our opposition for Friday's game and taking a closer look at Rochdale. And starting off with the man in charge, who goes by the name of Jimmy McNulty. In August 2022, McNulty was appointed caretaker manager following the sacking of Robbie Stockdale. He had another spell as Rochdale's interim manager following the sacking of Stockdale's successor Jim Bentley in March 2023, winning his first game in charge away at AFC Wimbledon on the 1st of April 2023. Moving on then, and the one to watch I've picked out for the Saddlers from Rochdale, I have gone for Devante Rodney, who is the former Saddler who did play for Walsall last season. He has played a total amount of 2,602 minutes so far this season and is the current leading goal scorer for Rochdale with 9 goals under his belt whilst making 35 appearances for themselves this season. So I think I have covered everything there for Friday's opposition Rochdale, and on to my team Walsall now. So firstly then, I am going to be giving you my predicted lineup for Friday's game against Rochdale, which is as followed. So for me personally, I do think Michael Flynn should be making a few changes going into Friday's game, which sees Joe Lowe drop to the bench to replace Jacob Mannix, as I think Michael Flynn should be reverting back to the 3-5-2 formation on Friday against Rochdale. So in goal, I have gone for Owen Evans as per usual, back three of Daniels, Manuel Monthe and Austin McKenty. Wing backs, I've gone for Tom Knowles and Joe Lowe. In the midfield, I've gone for Liam Kinsella, Jacob Mannix and Isaac Hutchinson just to sit in front of them two in the cam roll. And finally, up front, I've gone for Connor Wilkinson and Matthew Stevens to start. So there is my full predicted lineup for Friday's game against Rochdale, which is currently on the screen for you now. So as always, pause the video if you need to, so you can see that full lineup in full person. So then, moving on. And next, I am going to be giving you a quick head-to-head guide on both sides' recent 5 games in the league, which I was followed. So on the 25th of August 2018, Walsall beat Rochdale 2-1. 2nd of February 2019, Rochdale beat Walsall 2-1. 20th of November 2021, Walsall won 3-1. 9th of April 2022, Rochdale defeated Walsall by just 1-0. And our recent meeting in the league came this season back in October 2022, when Walsall beat Rochdale by 1-0 at the Pearland Biscuit Stadium. So there are our recent 5 games in the league between Walsall and Rochdale, which is again currently on the screen for you now. So as always, pause the video if you need to. So then, we are nearly at the end of today's match preview. But before I do end it, a final few points for me for today's match preview is that my score prediction for Friday's game, I have gone for a 1-1 draw. Reason why is because having seen how both sides are not in great form going to this one, I do think it will be just one of them typical end of season Scobbett League 2 games in which either side will not create a lot of chances. But hopefully I am wrong and Walsall can, fingers crossed, return to winning ways in the league on Good Friday. But that is where I am going to be leaving today's match preview. I hope you guys at home enjoyed it as much as I did. And if you did, please make sure you do like, subscribe and comment your thoughts of what your thoughts are on today's video and what your thoughts are going into every game on Good Friday against Rochdale. Whether that's your score prediction, predicting lineup or your thoughts going into it, that would be massively appreciated. And I'll see you on Friday for my inside match vlog then. So make sure you stay tuned for that. And I'll see you in the next one. And as always, up the Saddlers.